When you shoot in the park, don't just stand there. Get in the field, turn on wide angle, flip your phone upside down. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. Not sure how to pose on the lawn? Try these poses. Lay sideways and raise one arm. Move one leg in front of the other. Extend one leg out while standing. Kneel with one hand on hip. Lean back with one hand blocking the sun. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. Are you still taking boring photos like this? Next time, try this. Turn on wide angle and flip your phone upside down. Now reach out to grab their hand. Follow me on Instagram for more. Try this in front of a mirror. Turn on panel mode, tap to start, and stop when the arrow reaches the mirror. Change your pose and tap again to complete. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. Tap to change the sky tutorial. First, tap on the darkest part of the camera. Then both tap the sky at the same time. Here's the result.
I love it.
Follow me on Instagram for more tips. When you see a pretty sky, are you still taking photos like this? Next time, try this. Turn on wide angle and flip your phone upside down. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. Is this how you take your selfies? Next time when you see foliage, try this. Lay your phone on the ground, grab some leaves, and turn on self timer. Drop it. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. How most people take photos, unflattering and messy. Back up and put a person on the bottom of the frame. You get a powerful image that conveys emotions. Why so close? Now my head looks like a balloon. Turn your camera horizontally and just walk it out. A cinematic image is anything but boring. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. Next time when you see a puddle, try this. Flip your phone upside down. Place the phone as close to the puddle as you can. Idea inspired by modern love. Catch the show on Amazon Prime Video. Are you still taking the same old boring photos on the stairs? Next time, try this. Turn on panel mode, tap to start, change your position, and tap again to complete. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. Are you still taking photos like a tourist? Next time when you see a cool landmark, try this. Turn on panel mode, turn your phone horizontally, and move upward slowly. This girl is on fire. Follow me on Instagram for more tips.